That's something else.
Are there two words in your state name?
Are there two words in our state name?
No!